Acts of kindness are happening every day, all over the world, and today we're highlighting three of them. Starting with chat checkouts.
Hello.
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 Say hello to Jumbo, a Dutch supermarket chain that is purposely slowing things down at the register in an effort to combat loneliness, especially among the elderly. The store has special lanes called chat registers for those shoppers who aren't in a hurry but may be in need of a friendly ear. The first chatty checkout opened in 2019 as a part of a campaign started by the Dutch government called One Against Loneliness. By this time next year, the supermarket chain plans to have 200 chat registers throughout their stores as a small gesture to hopefully make a big difference in someone's day. Our next story is about a very different grocery store called the Rescued Food Market.
We're now averaging over 65 to 70,000 pounds of perishable food from going to waste.
That's how much food the Food Stash Foundation saves each month from going to waste in Vancouver. They work with grocery stores, wholesalers, and farms to rescue their surplus food and give it to those in need.
We're redistributing that food to 20 community partners across Vancouver, and we now have 80 households on our Rescued Food Box program and our Pedal to Plate program.
And on the first of this month, they launched the Rescued Food Market. Every Friday, anyone, regardless of income, can stop by and get access to nutritious foods. And the best part, they use a pay-what-you-feel model instead of a pay-what-you-can, taking away the stigma of not being able to afford food. And our final story is about the tiny home village.
We have a serious homeless population problem here, and that we have folks who have no place, no safe place to stay at night.
And that's why the county of Bernalillo, New Mexico, created the Tiny Home Village. It's a community of 30 individual, 120-square-foot tiny homes with heating, cooling, a bed, desk, storage space, and electricity. Each of these homes provides transitional housing for people currently experiencing homelessness.
There's a lot of people out there that are one paycheck away from homelessness.
Each tiny home villager has access to tools to get them on a better path and build life and work skills. Applicants are tested for drugs, and they must participate in maintaining the village. To learn more or donate, you can head to abqindiancenter.org. And those are three stories where kindness wins.